After esophagus, you get stomach. Then you get small intestine and large intestine. Correct. Small intestine and large intestine.
That's next to the
So, it will make the gastrointestinal tract. So, this is the esophagus, this is the stomach, then this is called as the duodenum, then small intestine, this is called as a transverse colon. Then it will come down like this way. This is the small intestine. 25 feet it is long, and then you will come to the last part, the rectum. So first you will get any substance you will take in the mouth, then it will come into the then into the stomach. In stomach it will remain for 6 hours. Here there are some enzymes to digest the food. Then it will come to the small intestine. Then it will again digestion of the protein material and fat. Then it will go into the large intestine. In large intestine, all the substances which are essential for our life will be absorbed. And then the remaining, it will come into the rectum, and then it passes at the excreta. This is the, in short, the digestive system. It starts from the mouth, then it will come to the esophagus, then into the stomach, then into the duodenum, then small intestine will start its course. It will come transversely, it is called as a transverse colon, then it descends downward. That is called as a descending colon, and small intestine and large intestine join together where you form the appendix. This appendix is not useful for us because its function is digestion of the cellulose material. So cellulose is not, we are not taking cellulose more. So it is not useful organ. Sometimes it causes a problem and we have to remove it. It is called as appendicitis. So it is not useful. It is useful in animals because they are eating more cellulose material. And the cellulose digestion is done by this
appendix.
Human beings, it is not useful.
Ninde recording aate
thore. Then, large intestine, its function is again the digested food. According to that, and last is the excreta. Then any problem you want to ask me, No problem? Anybody? You want to ask any question?
Any problem is it? Kya rata aur ke?
ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ತಿಳಿದಂತ ಹೇಳೋದು ಒಂದು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ತಿಳಿದದ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದು ಮತ್ತೆ ಏನನ್ನ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೇನು ಮತ್ತೆ ತಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ಹಾಗೂ ಹೇಳೋದಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರಲ್ಲ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಮಿಷನ್ ಕೇಳ್ಬೋದಾ ಬಂದು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು
ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಎಸೋಫೆಗಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಆರ್ಗನ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಎಸೋಫೆಗಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸ್ಟಮಕ್
ಡಿಯೋಡಿನಮ್
ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿಯೋಡಿನಮ್ Digestion of the sugar. So, if there is no function of the insulin, this isolates of the lactose, you get the disease called as the diabetes. So, diabetes is because of absence of the cells of the Langerhans, isolates of the Langerhans. So, any question? What is the diabetes?
Sugar.
Anybody knows diabetes?
That's sugar.
No.
Who eats sugar more than... Sugar
then if there is isolate of the Langerhans cells, it will be digested. So when there is loss of these cells, that patient will become a diabetic patient. So we have to give such a patient insulin. Tablets is in form and also in injectable form. Some patient requires चालू किधर से होता है? फर्स्ट इट इज माउथ, करेक्ट, इट इज इन अ माउथ, देन इट कम एट द एसोफेगस, इट इज लॉन्ग एसोफेगस, देन स्टमक,
देन
हार्ट ऑर्गन इज स्टमक, देन डिवोडिनम, सी से कोड डिवोडिनम, देन यू गेट डिवोडिनम, डिवोडिनम स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन एंड लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन.